Sergeant, it's Miss Gray. I've just discovered a dead man in my house. Can you send a squad car? I feel...
Seems pretty open and shut to me. She must have caught him in the act.
Yeah, he attacks. But she gets the upper hand and stabs him.
I called an ambulance for her. Looks like a concussion to me.
Gray, thank goodness you're awake. How are you? You were found unconscious in your home next to Howard Kelly. The police think you killed him. You have a concussion, but the amnesia is just temporary. At least you remember who you are, and me, your niece, too. I got access to your case file. Maybe something here will spark a memory.
The last thing I remember was gardening in my front yard. I heard something in the house, so I went inside and left the pruners in the hallway. It must be a few hours after the murder. The police have removed Howard's body. The police are searching my house, but only I know all of its secrets. Sometimes I forget to turn off my security camera after I get home. If I did last night too, it could have recorded the murder. Getting that security tape is my first priority, but I should search for other clues as well.